root 95. Root 95 is closer to 100. 100 minus 5 is 95. So root 100 is 10. Then 10 minus 5 divided by double of 10 is 20. That is 10 minus 5 by 20 is 1 by 4. 10 minus 1 by 4 is equal to 0.25. That is 9.75 is your answer. You don't need to write all these steps. You can calculate it within 2 steps. Here root 630 is nearest to 625. 625 plus 5 is equal to 630. So, square root of 625 is 25. 25 plus 5 divided by double of 25 is equal to 50. 5 by 50 is equal to 1 by 10. That is 25.1 is your answer.